Hi, Lamau. So, how would I want to make this look less awkward than normal? I don't know. Solace has been released, and I'm not excited. I truly am not. Now, we're definitely gonna solo it, because that's what I do, obviously. Haha, please. I don't know how my frame rate's gonna be. So it looks like the birdie's dead. It looks like this eyeball here is not gonna die. It looks like my frame rate is okay for the time being. Until I awaken, probably. Definitely, if you're a BM, please have Giga on. And please have your, Bloody XL on, cause you don't know how much you would value it until you see for yourself. And I kind of missed that explosion there. Run, 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 run. Oh man. All right. So I kind of got a head start on what's going on here. Pretty much you have to avoid the laser and kill everything while not trying to die here. Shit. Okay. The laser drops down pretty quickly, so you might want to hurry up, as I say to myself. Of course, that's not possible now, is it? Yeah, and it does a lot of damage, just saying, so, just have consumables ready if you don't have Bloody XL on, you know. So I'll waste my vigor potions, which are less of a use. Yeah, these guys. Okay, so it looks like we destroyed the laser. What? Is it possible to destroy a laser? I don't know. Okay. So these monsters seem squishy, because I'm using a plus 9, and it doesn't look like. And the fire is pretty soft, too. Soft as in it's not really killing me, so. Yeah. Alright, let's see. So we're being carried down. Reminds me of Super Mario Wii for some reason. I don't know. Ignore me for the saying that. Oh man, why is my frame rate so bad? This dungeon probably has a lot of graphics. So for the time being, you'll probably see 3 frames per second for the most of yeah, whatever. There's so much going on right now, and oh man, ooh, shoot. Ah, man. Vigor potion? Yeah, okay. So I feel like this dude has something to do with it. Do with all the lasers and whatnot. Like he's gonna do something. Oh, dang, he timed it correct. Alright, so there's that. Bloody XL, okay. Might as well use this apple here just to get some more awakened time. Why is there a blueberry up there? Oh, cause it was bait. I was jabaited. Thanks, KOG. So from what I heard from the boss. Oh man, okay. I heard the boss was pretty bad, Solace, you know. Let's see what we get. Blueberry. Wait, hold up. Okay, whatever. Wait, I think I know what the. Yeah, that portal teleports you back. I'm not gonna get fooled. Okay, activated. Transform to the Battle Mines. Oh man, okay. Super Mario all over again. Okay. I'm not taking as much damage as I would think I would. Okay, thanks, Core. You're the best help you can get. Now, I don't know why that just happened, but I'm pro- Yep, there we go. Let me go. Thank you. Fortress attack system deactivated. For how long though? Cause we all know. Oh man. Okay. No. Ooh, no. Bad execution there. Ooh, okay. Can't shadow step. Now we can. Bloody XL. Give me Giga. 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 Drive. Okay, that was bad. I'm somewhat hyped and somewhat am not. So please excuse my mental disabilities. Psych, I have none. But from the way I'm acting, I probably sound like I do. So that's bad. Yeah, I feel like I take a few hits from lasers, you know. Whatever, right? I heal right up, so heh. Sucks for you. Yeah, Bloody XL is kinda OP. And what I mean kinda OP, I mean he really is, though. Since we're in a furnace, why not just use fire? Makes sense, right? Oh man. I'm really shaking a lot here. Alright, yep, this is Mario all over again. Oh, we can guide them to the pits of hell, okay. I mean, what? I'm actually doing decent damage here, so I'm kind of proud of myself. Of course, monsters here probably are strong too. Ooh. Did I miss one? No, I didn't. Okay, it's probably my pet. My pet then. Yeah, these guys are squishy, but when I saw the video, it didn't seem like it. Okay, so deactivate the core. What? RIP. Oh man, okay, so it seems like this is a thing. I'm sorry I can't read the text right now, cause we're in a crisis here. We're in a big crisis. All right, so that's gone. We have a Ruchi here. Wait, what? Where's Maya? Heh? Did I just accidentally teleport Maya to somewhere else? Well, now you know how to get rid of her quickly. Oh yeah, I can tell this place is very graphic or graphically heavy. Like, just look at all of that. How I'm able to like make out what's going on is like a miracle. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you guys there for the time being. You up there, you're gonna be a pain in the ass, so why don't you come down here? And then I'll just grenade your ass, okay. So while they're occupied over there, I will secretly, but not secretly, kill these guys. So then, okay, so I wanna also address that. When you kill these, let's just call them Hernicids or whatever. When you kill them, they will have a rune of their own or whatever. And each rune has their own thing. So like the purple, it's an immediate explosion. Gives you like a few seconds to spare. Yeah, there's another purple one, so it's explosion. But then if you see like an orange, then it's like a blaze. If you get what I mean. And then if it's like completely red, then it's a laser, like all those circular lasers that you've been seeing. Yeah, those things. And I think it only involves these Hernicids. Come on, yeah, like that one. That's the laser. See, red. They do okay damage, I guess. Well, for me, mainly because I'm pretty buffed up as I die immediately. Probably not. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think these other monsters do much. Yeah, they don't do much. They might self-explode, but honestly, I don't think they would do anything. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm talking too much, but I'm just trying to explain everything so that everyone can have a good experience for this dungeon. Don't get ahead of yourself in here. Take your time. Mainly because there's like different places to go around. So how they're doing this concept here with like teleporting. Oh, there's a blaze. Blaze, I don't really mind much. How they're doing this here is like it reminds you of I think Magmantis Cave, where you teleport into the back to kill extra enemies and all that. There's the blaze. The blaze, yeah, you know, decent fire damage, AOT. Man, I sound so dorky right now. So honestly, I thought all these debuffs and whatnot were gonna be bad, but I seem to be chillin' with the plus 9. Well, maybe Oath to Ruin has given me a bit of leeway. Alright. Ah man, these guys aren't too tanky. I thought they would be, but seems this time we'll be able to help for Father and Elysiong. Alright. Okay, so yeah, this reminds you of Atlas City. Clearly you see the boss there. If you see like these golden pillars of light going down, it's not really attacking you. It's just the monsters being summoned. Now avoid the crosshairs. That's what's attacking you. And too many monsters aren't in here, so that's gonna be bad. Mainly because you don't know what's going on, so yeah. My computer can't render all of this, so this might be a pain. I guess we failed that. Oh man, that was bad. Yeah, for all you guys, I was just aiming left and right, and I didn't know what's going on. So, sorry to say that nothing good happened there. Yeah, like you know, I really do want to record in 60 FPS because it looks good and all. Even though it kind of kills me. But what has to be done is to be done, you know. I think that was a laser. So I think I'm not putting on Excel as much right now, which I should be, cause you know, who doesn't want some health regen? You can take some nades if you want to. Yeah, so in the start, I don't know why I was dying so much, but right now, I'm doing pretty fine. Probably because of the terrible FPS, but whatever. Okay, so I remember this. Best tactic for this is... well, if the laser doesn't even do much, then whatever, I don't care. But the best thing is to go ahead of the laser, and then just go behind it. Yeah, the laser does a bit of damage, you know. It kind of tickles your... yeah, no, okay, I'm gonna stop there. Go a bit, like a bit if you can, and then if you can't, then just, you know. Oh man, what is going on here? The hitbox, I don't know why they're weird, but it's a pain right now for me, in the very least. So I think Shockwave does the best job for this. It does take a while. I don't think you can regen from this, so... there's the first one. Okay, wait. Okay, so I should have read the descriptions. That would have helped a lot. But I'm kind of like into this right now. Like I'm getting way too into this. Okay, so you can only use skills. You can't get mana. Okay, so the black sheaths, you can only use shield skills. That's why the hitbox is purposely terrible. So now you can only use normal hitbox, which is pretty handy for me, since, you know, sorta. Yeah, I keep in bloody XL, so I don't have to use consumables. Although you can try the shockwave, but see, it does nothing. So yeah, I'll read the descriptions carefully, and I think this is foreshadowing what's gonna happen. That being at the boss, you'll have the sheaths and all that, and you can only, you know, do so much to each sheath. But honestly, to me, I think I would go with just distracting the boss. Man, I'm such a nerd right now. Probably because I'm Asian. And then this, you can just endlessly just destroy, you know. Whatnot. Just enjoy yourself before the boss happens. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna do. Everyone, be careful. The ground is shaking again. Wait, since when did Raven's voice sounded like that? Okay, so who knows? I've been doing well so far. Finally, here you are. Was the L-Search party fun? Let's end it now. Dude. Dramatic entrance! No chill! I don't know why I'm hyped, but I am. Best tactic here is to not use insanely multi-hitted skills. Just use normals, and he's fine. He can mana break, if you didn't know. Okay. Wait. Oh, whoa. That was... Ooh, okay. Yeah, yeah, I know he teleports. Alright, that was bad. Yeah, best option here right now, I think, is to just derp dive. I'm taking a bit of damage there. Using my iframes as much as possible. Of course, I can't Giga right now. Guide him a bit. Of course, he's pretty much a... Why is the delay so long? God dang. I remember the execution was much shorter. They changed it up. Oh man, okay. Stay on guard, alright. So distraction, probably best choice is to know where he is. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it. Whoa, it does way less damage. Looks like KOG knows what they're up to. Or maybe not. They nerfed him miserably. Alright, there we go. Kite all around if you have to. That's what I'm doing. Look for an opening and PvP style this. You know what? Fuck it. There we go. That was a perfect execution of a... Alright, you know what? I'm gonna use this. Okay, so once the sword disappears, you have like 1 second. Just count to one and then iframes it. That's the best way I can put it. Once the swords disappear, iframes. Got it. Yeah, I'm catching on pretty well, you know. Thanks, Core. Alright, let's see what he does next. Alright, so I could just Giga and then... No, that wouldn't work. Yeah, so I guess distracting him was just attacking this and he'd come to you. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'ma iframes this. Forget what people say. Yep, there we go. Fuck everyone. So mostly I'm using my motions for more than my usage of potions. Let me freaking get out of here. Is mainly for, well, mana. Got him. Let's see. You know what? Fuck you. I don't give a fuck what you do, bruh. Yeah, go and. You busy, bro? Busy, bro? You busy, bro? You busy, bro? You busy, bro? You fucking hoe? Ah, oh, man. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that one was mainly for HP, but whatever. 3, 2, 1, ta-da! This slow debuff does get on my ass though, so... Bruh. Mana broke? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Don't do it, bro. I'm warning ya. Alright. When he starts flashing his own ass, then... Yeah, they terribly nerfed this guy, you know, I'm kinda saddened. Have you seen how cancerous he was in NA, or KR, I mean? And now he's just a pile of dirt. But he really is, though. Thanks, I guess. Come on, teleport to me, sir. Like, what happened to the HP regen thing, too? Like, wasn't that a thing? Okay, cool. I'm gonna let you do your thing. Yeah, I took a bit there. That was bad timing. Didn't count long enough. But I'm taking away his HP faster than I expected. There we go. Yeah, I'm getting my sense of direction a bit mixed here. So it looks like he's invincible when he, or he's vulnerable when he does that skill. So keep in mind, you might catch him off guard. Yeah, see? Okay, so when you see him kind of doing that little orb thing, get close to him. Alright, phase 2. So once he reaches 12 bars, he goes to phase 2, a bit more aggressive. Alright, so you can't really stop him after he does his second Alicia Swords. There we go, see? Oh shit, oh dang, okay, shoot. I didn't notice that, it took me a bit to notice. Alright, so that's the first redstones. First redstones, okay, so I think that red debuff on me right now means I can't attack him until it's gone, which is probably never. Yeah, okay, yeah, see? He's gaining HP from that. So I'm trying to figure out how to... Okay, it's gone. Or not. I don't know. Yeah, okay, it's gone. Shoot. Ah, come on. Yeah, it's kind of dumb for me to jump right in, but like, okay, enough excuses. Oh man. Oh, come on. I'm doing a miserable job here. Miserable! Oh, perfect timing. Can't really do anything. Yeah, like I said, don't really use the multi-skills unless of you really certain, like really certain. Are you gonna be able to get all contacts? Alright, let's see what he does. Alright, perfect. See, that's the type of opening I'm looking for. Of course, he can it really easily escape if, yeah, the slow debuff. Come on, alright, perfect. Alright, so he easily slips away as well, so that's a pain. Alright, slowly find an opening. If not, then wait it out. Okay, that was bad timing there. I'm rushing a bit of it. Yeah, rushing a bit. Okay, yeah, I have nothing to defend myself against. Nice, barely. I need mana. Do you accept? He accepts spears, okay. Nice. Oh, cool. You're nice enough to let me have both buffs on. Okay, that was bad. No! No, it's too late! I didn't see that coming. Okay. Ah, man. This guy right here. Do it. Do your orb thingy. Nice. Fuck you too, bro. Okay. Mm-hmm, that's what I thought, man. Alright, thanks. Thanks, mate. Thanks. Thanks, mate! I thought I was gonna be a lot more, Okay, nope. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Alright, let's see what you got, man. Disappearing blades? RIP. Alright, that took way longer than I thought, and I'll do Gate of Darkness, so I'll be right back after these messages. JK. And we have returned. Alright, so, man, that was an experience. Died once. That means KOG really realized how bad it wasn't KR, but man, I wish I don't know why, but I truly wished I had to got to fight KR version of him, cause you know he seemed more challenging in there over there. But you know what? That's all we have. So in the next week or so, we'll be heading into Halted Sun's Memory, which is probably gonna be as nerfed to Solus's Fortress. But yeah, I talked a bit much. I rambled a bit as in a lot, but we got through it, I think. Anyways, thanks for watching, because I really do appreciate if you did watch all the way through, because, you know, I was kind of hyped about this. Anyways, ciao.